everyone. I've done a little shopping and ordering online and that kind of thing. And this may be kind of long, but I want to get it all done in one video. Let me straighten this camera up. I look like I'm off-centered. All right, that's better. Okay, so I'm going to go ahead and get started. I finally got a recliner in my sewing room. Hooray! Because there's times I would just like to sit in here, maybe look through my old vintage sewing books or, you know, whatever. Like I've been sitting here listening to some Pandora music. But anyhow, let me go ahead and get started. Alrighty. Let's see. I ordered off of Amazon and Target. So I think I'm going to go ahead and do Amazon first. No, wait a minute. This is Target that I'm picking up. Getting it all mixed up. Alright, let me set this down on the floor. Alright. Hold on, I'm getting everything out of the box. It's hard for me to bend over. Alright, then I can throw everything in the box when I'm done. Okay, I found some American, well this is all for American Girl, but I found some American Girl doll hangers. And I got 12 of them, or is it 12? Yeah, 12 for $6.95 I believe it was. And I got these off of Amazon. So here they are, here's what they look like. So here they all are. Now I can hang up all these clothes that I've been making. Alrighty. Yeah, there it is. I got, off of Amazon, I got a set of 3 different boots. And they're all fabric. And they each have a zipper on the side. And it actually does zip up and down. Well, come on. There we go. On the inside, you have some pretend fur. The outside, it feels, I guess, like a suede type fabric. And then there's the bottom of the shoe. So I got 3 pair. I got pink, I got purple, and I got like a khaki type color. Okay, then I got a backpack from Target, and it came with a whole bunch of stuff because I just got through making an 18-inch doll tent with a sleeping bag. So this would be great. So I don't have to keep bending over. Let me see if I can move this camera a little bit closer. Because my back's been really bothering me a lot lately. Yeah, here we go. Alright. So anyhow, this is the backpack from Target. And it is stuffed with a bunch of things. All right, first of all, I'm going to do the sides. You got a flashlight. And of course, it's a pretend flashlight. Well, maybe it isn't. I don't know. Yeah, it is. It's got to be. Because I don't see any way of... Well, wait a minute. Oh, it opens up. Look at that. But the flashlight part itself doesn't come out. Isn't that something? See? And then, like this. Okay, but it doesn't work. Oh well. Anyhow, it's a cute little flashlight. And then I got a water bottle. I didn't check to see if the top comes off. No, it doesn't. Okay, and then, let me get this opened. It has hooks on the front. Okay, it hooks on the front, and what is this? Suntan lotion. Isn't that cute? Looks like a peanut butter sandwich. A camera. A cup. This looks like an apple. There's a hole on the back side of it. I thought maybe it made noise or something. But anyhow, there's an apple. Here's a frying pan. These are Band-Aids. You always need your Band-Aids when you're out in the wilderness. This looks like it's mosquito repellent. These, you get two sets of dishes, trays, whatever you want to call them. This is a compass. They haven't forgotten anything in this. A banana. Look at that. You gotta have your nutrition. A granola bar. pancakes. A spatula and another cup, and I think I got everything, and so it, you know, that's where everything goes. Let me see if I can get all this thrown back in here real quick. Alrighty, and then I got a picnic set. So first of all, you gotta have a blanket. So I got a blanket, and this feels like it's made out of it's not fleece, felt. Feels like it's made out of felt. And here's your picnic basket, and you have a coffee cup. I mean, coffee can. I mean, look, coffee. I just lost my thought. But anyhow, you know what I'm trying to say. Coffee pot. Alrighty, and then you've got some mugs. They are so cute. You have two of them. You have two sets of silverware. So you have a spoon, fork, and knife, and then you have something to carry them in. You get two sets of those. Now, I'm going to open up the basket. All right, you get two plates. Looks like this is a frisbee, if I'm not mistaken. That's what it looks like to me. I'm not sure. You got some chips. An orange. Looks like this is soda, lemon lime soda. A pear. Two sandwiches. Looks like this is peanut butter and jelly. Here's the second one. And two muffins. Now, where's the fried chicken? They didn't put any fried chicken in here. Oh, well. Get everything put back in here. Not everything that came with the picnic set fits in the basket. I don't understand that, because when you go on a picnic, you carry everything in a basket except for your blanket. So not everything fit. That's the only bad part about this. My stuff is flying all over the place. make sure I got everything. Okay, now, from Amazon, I got this from Sophia's. I guess Sophia is like a brand for making 18-inch doll things. I'm not sure. But anyhow, I got a dress form. It's a really nice dress form. And I got it so I can make doll clothes a lot easier than having to pull my dolls out. And it comes on a nice wood stand. It's really nice. It screws in. So, and I don't remember the price I paid for all this stuff. Come on now. If I could find a copy of my bill, then I can put some of the prices in the description box. But right now, I'm not sure what I paid. Okay, let's see what we're going to do next. We're going to do Joanne Fabrics. Make sure I got all everything I need for this one. Okay, Joanne Fabrics. I didn't get that much. I had a $10 off a $30 purchase coupon, so I was able to use that. So I got everything, looks like at regular price. So I'm not sure what the sale price after is because they don't put it on here. Okay, so I got some serger thread, and these are $3.49 each. So I got four of them. Is the Sherlock. Okay, and I got some yellow. I got some colors that I didn't have. So, oh yeah, and what I'm thinking about, I got some sewing machine needles. And these were $4.49 each. I got the size 12, which is for mainly like cotton fabrics. It says for most woven and knits, such as leather, denim, stretch, or coarse knitwear, can be sewn more easily, but you have to have the right size needle. So this is more like for cotton or a woven type fabric like that. And I got two of those. I can always use sewing machine needles. Alright, back to the serger thread. I got a turquoise or teal color, whatever you want to call it. It doesn't have a color in here of what it is. Nope, it's not on the side either. But anyhow, that's what it is. I got four of those. And, of course, I had to get my payday candy. I can't find it in the Dollar Tree anymore. I don't know why. Okay, and then, I'm going to keep those there because I'm going to want to eat one here in a little bit. Then, my husband wanted to get me this. I needed an ironing board cover. And it's a heat reflective ironing board cover. Has padding already sewn into it. And so this is going to be really nice for my ironing. So that's what it looks like. Alrighty. Then I went to Hancock's Fabrics. Hancock's Fabrics is going out of business, everyone. So if you need anything, you better do it now. And I had a gift card, and it had $10 on it. So, anyhow, lay down nicely. The bag wants to go flying everywhere. Oh, I forgot my husband got this for me. They had these pig eggs Bare nails. I've never heard of these before. And he got this for me, and I'm not sure what he paid for it. If I can find his receipt, which he probably has it. Yep. Yeah, I think he has it, so I'm not sure what I paid for it. Alrighty, now get to the stuff that I paid for. I got, and this is for machine embroidery. And this is a water resistant stabilizer. And I've been using, what was the name of it? Anyhow, it's a lot thinner than this. So I thought, I'm gonna get some of this. So I got 4 yards of it, and it is so much thicker. I love the feel of it, and it is water resistant, and all you have to do is have a spray bottle and spray your fabric with it, and then it goes away. It's really neat how this stuff works. Oh, and what did I want to tell you these sale prices. Let me find it here. I got a long receipt because I got a lot of stuff. I spent $220, but if it wasn't all on sale, I would have spent over $300. Let's see. Let's see. Is this it? Oh, that's 1 yard. One. Look at this. I'm looking for something that says 4 on it. Then I'll know that's my stabilizer. I think it's toward the, here it is. The original price was $9.70. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Let me see if I can figure this out. Let me see the beginning of this receipt. Okay. The original price for this was $3.49. I got it on sale for $2.44 yard. So for 4 yards, I paid $9.76. That's what it was. All right. And the box it goes. All right. I got some ribbon. I mean, not ribbon, lace. I got some lace. Alrighty. I got some of this real pretty 3-tier blue lace. I got 2 yards of that, and it was, okay, where did it go? Here it is. And it was originally $3.49 a yard. I paid $2.44 a yard, so I paid $4.88 for 2 yards. So this will look pretty on the bottom of a dress or something for those African girls. All right, so I got some purple, and this is a 2-tier. It was originally $2.79. I paid $1.95 a yard. And it was a yard and close to 3/4. So then I got some felt. Alrighty, so the felt, where is that on here? Let's see. Here it is. The felt was originally 69 cents, and I got 3 of these. And I got 3 of these. and three of these. Alrighty. Then I got me some patterns. These patterns were 60% off retail. So I got me some good deals on patterns. So okay, which one is this? Okay, it's a Berta 8591. Alrighty. Here it is. I got this cute pattern to make baby doll outfits for my granddaughter. She's got one of those bitty babies. They're 15 inches from American Girl. So found a pattern to make her some doll clothes. Regular price on that was $12.95. I paid $5.18. Not bad for a Berta. Okay, then this pattern right here was originally $8.95. I paid $3.58 for it, and it's a Berta 9438. And this I thought was a real cute set. I'm gonna make the dress, and it's in a size two to seven, and I'm gonna make that dress for the African girls. Okay, then the next one is from Quick Sew. And let's see, let me get the, oh, there it is. Number K219 is called Crafts Home Accent. I thought this would look really nice in my sewing room. All right, for instance, you get this nice hanging organizer. Then, get my hand out of the way. Then you get this real cute pin cushion. It looks like a camper. And then you get this nice organizer box with a hole on the top. I'm not sure what I'm going to do with that yet. Alrighty, so okay, I lost my spot here. Okay, it was originally $11.99. I paid $4.79 for that. Not bad at all. And I think the rest of these were $11.99. They're all quick sews. So I got number K213 is called Child Sleep Set. And you also get a pattern to make an 18-inch doll outfit. So that's why I got it, to make the 18-inch doll nightgown and pajamas. Then the next one, and remember I said all of these were $4.79. Okay, the next one is K196. This is called Crafts Home Accents. You get a pot holder, a mitt, and a casserole carrier. Alrighty, and then number K194. It's also a Crafts Home Accent. You get a table runner, and you also get placemats. Like, that's what you make, you know, whatever. You know what I'm saying. The next one is an apron, a half apron, which goes from your waist down, for the mommy, the daughter, and the 18-inch doll. I just thought that was so cute. I also got another dress pattern for the African children, and this is K184. It has a tie sash in the back, but there's no buttons or zippers on it at all. So I thought that was really cute. I'm excited to make that. I tell you what, I've got some patterns to be cutting out to get ready for when I'm ready to make this stuff. This I thought was also really cute too. This is K4035. And this has 18-inch doll patterns. Looks like one of them is a fireman, the other's a policeman, a doctor, and a chef. Look at that. Isn't that darling? So cute. Then I found another 18-inch doll pattern, K3965. It says made to match children's pattern is K3959. So you get a pattern to match your doll's pattern if you want for this. Oh, and okay, so two of them are for in 3959. Then the other two is K3958. But you get all this in one pattern for your doll. Isn't that cute? And just imagine making the same thing for your little girl. I'm not sure what the size of the little girl's pattern is because it doesn't tell you there. It's probably like a 2 to 7. Okay, then I found another doll clothes pattern, K3834. And this is for a 16-inch doll, but I can size it down to a 15-inch. You get a blanket, pants, booties, dress, romper, bib, diaper, hat, and sleeper. So, my granddaughter's going to enjoy those outfits, I tell you what. She really is. Then, I got something for Angel. Look at that. Isn't that so darling? It is K4092. She's going to look so cute when I make that. But I think I'm going to put some lace or trim or something around it, like rickrack or whatever. Okay, we are almost done here. I got some thread and... another bag for Hancock's Fabrics. Hold on. I almost misplaced this bag. Alright, so I got some more serger thread, and I saw that down here on the bottom somewhere, so let me get back down to the bottom. Here it is. Okay. These were regularly $3.99, and I paid $2.79. And this is the color brown. I got 4 of each. Ooh, my box is full. I also got 4 of this one, which is called Fudge Swirl. Let me try to get up close for you so you can see. It's really hard to see the colors. But there you go. So I got 4 of those. And that's all the serger thread I got. Then I got some general purpose thread, which is this right here, Coates and Clark. And I got all white. These were regularly $3.49 and I paid $2.44 a spool. I can't believe thread has gotten so expensive. But you get 250 yards on this. Okay, this is called Halloween Grab Bag. Original price was $4.99 and I paid $3.49, and I don't know how many buttons I have in here, but I got a lot of buttons. Look at that. I got what's called a Fall Grab Bag. Originally $4.99, I paid $3.49 for this. There you go. They're really pretty buttons. But they don't tell you how many you get. It says you get, it's 4 ounces, so I'm not really sure. Alrighty. Okay, we are to the trims now. See, if I knew if I did it that way, I would get to the trims a lot better. Alright. Alright, let's see here now. I am so tired. I think I'm more tired of being in pain than anything. Okay, what happened? Here it is. Alright, I got, no. Real light, pretty, like a real light, minty type yellow is what I was trying to think of. And it is the stuff from Hancock's Fabrics right here. And then I think I've got a Dollar Tree. And then I'll be done. Okay, here's that iron cleaner stuff to clean the bottom of your iron. So we will see how that works. And then here's the Velcro. So I got like, I think 4 of each color. 1, 2, 3, 4 of the green. I got a rotary blade for my rotary cutter. It was $4 and it's called Skip Cut Blade, and it fits June Taylor rotary cutters. Alright, here's those boxes of threads that I got. So I got 2 of those, and then I got 2 of those. And then I got me some hooks. That must be what those 1-inch things was that I was trying to figure out. Let me see what it says. Yeah, that's what it was, the quick release hooks. Alright, I think that's it. So I got 3 of them. I got a turquoise, I got a green and I got a pink. All right, here's one of the labels, Handmade with Love. Made with Love and Kisses. Handmade with Love again, but in a different color. Grandma Made It, which I'll put those on the doll clothes that I make. And that's it. And then I got my sewing machine needles, and I don't remember how much they were, but I got two for my overlock machine, which is my serger. I got one for jersey fabric, or any like knits or anything like that, where you need a ballpoint. This is what said embroidery on it. Okay, embroidery needles for when I'm doing embroidery on my machine. Okay, now we got it all straight. I got these tassels, and they are so cute. They're little, and they're good to make like keychains with or whatever. They're leather on one end, and you get blue, white, purple, black, rose, navy, mint green, mint pink, and a rust, and orange. And then I got some lace. And I got all this stuff from China because it's so much cheaper that way. And, you know, you have to wait a month, but big deal. Alright, so there's the purple, and I got 10 yards of each. I don't remember the prices, but like I said, if I can find the information, I will put it down in the description box. So I got purple, I got a real pretty green, a peach color, pink, black, white, and yellow. I think I got like 10 yards for 99 cents. I'm not really sure. So, all right, and then I got some straight pins. And these are long straight pins with the pearl tops. You get 120. So they sent them in three packs like this. Can you see me? Three packs. There you go. All righty. Let's do the Dollar Tree. All right, I got this nice bag is a canvas type bag. I got two of them. I got the purple and I got the teal, but the teal already has some yarn, a yarn project I'm working on. I got this bag. It's really nice. It has cameras on it. So I got that. And, oh, and then I got my Mother's Day card, and I got a couple of gift bags for her gift. I guess that is it. Huh? Hallelujah. Whew, that was a long video. Okay. Uh-oh. One more thing from the Dollar Tree. Here we go. Can't forget these. And these are so good. I already had some. They're called Imperial Nuts Energy Blend. Almonds, pecans, walnuts, honey roasted peanuts, and honey roasted sesame sticks. They are good until, oh really, March 7th of 2018. And they're really, really good. I already had a couple. And I was almost ready to check out, and I saw these, and I went, oh. So. Good, good, good. All right. Oh. And my Hershey almond candy bar. My word, I guess I'm tired. Okay, well, you have a good day or good night whenever you're watching this. Please subscribe, click the like channel, and leave comments and questions. And thank you for watching. Bye-bye for now.